Yuengling is recognized as America's oldest brewery.
So we thought Dick Yuengling would want to celebrate.
Well, that's the way Dick celebrates.
The brewery has been in his family for 180 years. I think he might relax a little.
I'll let you in on a little secret. There's nothing he'd rather do than brew beer. Can you tell?